Hello everyone, and welcome to the Tenorshare channel. If you forget your Samsung phone lock screen password, pattern password or PIN code, entering the wrong password multiple times may cause your device to be locked. Fortunately, there are two reliable ways to unlock your Samsung. Next, I will show you how to unlock your Samsung phone. Let's take a look at how to do it. Method 1. Using Google Find My Device to erase the phone. Steps. Go to Google Find My Device. Sign in with the Google account linked to your locked Samsung phone. Select your Samsung phone from the list of devices. Click the factory reset device option to confirm the reset. Wait patiently for a while. The reset process takes about 5 minutes. After the reset is complete, you will need to complete some basic setup. Your phone will be wiped clean and the PIN code will be removed. This method is ideal if you need a quick and free solution, but it will cause all the data in your phone to be lost, and you must know the Google credentials associated with the phone. Method 2, using 4U key for Android to remove the PIN code. If you want to unlock the phone without losing data and are willing to use third-party software, 4U key for Android is a great choice. Steps: download and install 4U key for Android from the link below the video. Connect your locked Samsung phone to the computer using a USB cable. Open the 4U key software and choose Remove Screen Lock. Choose your phone brand. Follow the instructions on the software. Wait patiently for a while. Follow the software instructions to put your Samsung into recovery mode. Press and hold the volume down and power buttons at the same time. After turning off the device, press and hold the volume up button and power button until the Samsung logo appears. This process takes a long time. Please be patient. Then you will enter the recovery mode interface. Use the volume button to select the wipe data / factory reset option, and use the power button to confirm the option. Select factory data reset. Select the wipe cache partition option and confirm it. Finally, confirm the reboot system now option. Wait patiently for a while. Your PIN code or other forms of password will be removed from the phone. If you don't know the Google account bound to your phone, I recommend you to use 4U key software to unlock your Samsung. Well, that's all about how to unlock Samsung PIN code. If this video is helpful to you, please be sure to subscribe to support us. Thank you for watching. Hope to see you soon.